Now, the main reason why we are here in Siaya is to train stakeholders on how to advocate for issues affecting children with disability. We realize that for placement of children with disability in various schools, they have to be assessed first. That is when they can be placed appropriately. Some of these children also need further medical assessments, which need to be done at EAC centers. But we've realized that there are quite a number of challenges that we face in the 5 sub-counties that you're working in. But specifically in Siaya, we only have one well-equipped, one EAC center, which is not equipped to the standards required. And of course, Siaya as a county has a huge population, and only 2 personnel work in Siaya, and these are the personnel required to serve the whole county. We realize that this is not enough because they cannot manage to serve all the children that we expect them to assess in Siaya. We challenge the government, the county government of Siaya, to ensure that we have enough personnel so that the assessment of children with a disability can be done satisfactorily in this county. We also encourage the county government to ensure that at least we have one EAC assessment center in all the 5 sub-counties. This will go in a long way in ensuring that all children with disabilities are assessed and are rightfully placed in various schools. It will also ensure that we achieve the the Sustainable Development Goal number 4, which states that we need to have quality, inclusive education for all by the year 2030.